children. Look, I have so much of greenery around me. There are so many plants around me. Some plants are small and some plants are big. Big means bade and small means chote. This plant looks so beautiful. Oh, where do you come from, plant? The plant is saying something. Oh, you come from a seed. Children, seed means bij. These are lemon seeds. Lemon means nimbu. ये nimbu के seeds हैं. और ये एक lemon में से निकले. कितने सारे seeds निकले एक lemon में से. And can you tell me which fruit seed is this? Yes, it is a mango seed. And in a mango, there is only one seed. Children, if I plant lemon seeds, then I will get a lemon plant. And if I plant a mango seed, I will get a big mango tree. But right now, I am planting these seeds. So, I will get a plant of these seeds. ये साबुत मूंग है. तो मेरा जो प्लांट ग्रो करेगा, उसमें साबुत मूंग आएंगे. जिसका सीड डालोगे, उसी का ही प्लांट ग्रो होगा. Children, inside these seeds is a little plant, which we cannot see right now. But when we bury them deep inside the soil and it gets water, air and sunlight, then a plant will grow. Let us grow a plant. How to grow a plant? This is a pot. And in the pot, I have soil. Soil means mitti. And this is a pot. Water pot. Now in this pot, I am going to put some dal. These are also called seeds. I have put some dal. Can you see the dal? Yes. I am now burying the seeds deep inside the soil. So, to grow a plant, first you need seeds. Now, how will this plant grow? A plant is a living thing. A plant needs water. So, I am giving it some water. So, first I had put some seeds in the soil. Now, I have put some water. Now, what else does a plant need to grow? A plant needs water, air, and it also needs sunlight. Let us see, when will these seeds wake up? Sunlight, air, water are telling the seeds to wake up and become a plant. Look, children, I watered my seeds every day. And today, see, from my seeds, a shoot has come out. Can you see this? These are shoots. These white long thing are shoots. Today, see children, leaves have come out. Let me pluck one and show it to you. See? Can you see? These are the leaves. This is the stem. It is above the soil. And see, the shoot has become roots. Children, roots are under the soil. They hold the soil so that the plant can stand upright. Can you see the plants are standing upright? Because of the roots. Roots are holding the soil like this so that the plant can stand upright. This is the stem and these are the leaves. So children, did you see? How did I grow a plant? I took a small seed. I buried it deep inside the soil. Bury means dabana. Maine usko mitti ke andar daba diya. And I kept my pot outside. My seed got air, sunlight and water. The sunshine and the raindrops told my seed to wake up. Children,
Inside, the seed is a little baby plant which is sleeping right now. So, the sunshine and raindrops ask that little baby plant to wake up. The little plant heard and it woke up. And it rose to see the beautiful world. This is how a seed turned into a baby plant.
Now let us recite.
The little plant. In the heart of a seed, buried deep, oh so deep, a little baby plant lay fast asleep. Wake, wake, said the sunshine, and creep to the light. Wake, said the voice of raindrops bright. The little plant heard, and it rose to see just how wonderful the world might be.
Let us recite it one more time.
The heart of a seed, buried deep, oh so deep, a little baby plant lay fast asleep. Wake, wake, said the sunshine, and creep to the light. Wake, said the voice of raindrops bright. The little plant heard, and it rose to see just how wonderful the world might be.
Now children, open page 5 of your book Rhyme Time. See, I have opened page number 5. On this page, we have our rhyme, The Little Plant. So, write down the date here on the red line. Today is August 14. 14.8.20.20. We have done this rhyme today. And children, look. These pictures show the stages of germination. It shows how a little seed grows into a baby plant. So children, have fun reciting this rhyme, The Little Plant, and we will be back with germination part 2. Till then children, take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.